Imagine a world where machines outsmart us. This isn't science fiction, this is the future we're building. At the heart of this revolution are AI and nuclear fusion. AI is already changing our lives. Nuclear fusion promises limitless clean energy. Combining these technologies is both exhilarating and terrifying. AI is evolving at a breakneck pace. Google's AlphaGo shocked the world by beating a Go champion. It used strategy and intuition, skills once thought uniquely human. This is just a taste of what's to come. AI can learn from massive datasets and make accurate predictions. It can diagnose diseases, predict disasters, and personalize education. Researchers are exploring quantum computing and neuromorphic engineering. Quantum computers could supercharge AI to solve impossible problems. Neuromorphic chips could lead to AI that thinks and learns like us. AI could accelerate scientific discovery and solve global challenges. But with this power comes a profound responsibility. We must ensure AI aligns with our values and remains under human control. For decades, nuclear fusion has been a tantalizing dream. Imagine harnessing the power of the sun, the same force that makes stars shine. Fusion promises a future of clean, safe, and nearly limitless energy. No greenhouse gases, no long-lived radioactive waste, just pure, raw power. And it's not just a pipe dream. Scientists around the world are working tirelessly to make fusion a reality. Massive projects like ITER, the world's largest fusion experiment, are pushing the boundaries of our understanding. They're heating hydrogen isotopes to temperatures hotter than the sun, forcing them to fuse and release energy. We're getting closer. Recent breakthroughs have brought us closer than ever to achieving ignition, the point where a fusion reaction produces more energy than it consumes. Once we cross that threshold, we unlock a new era of energy abundance. The implications are profound. Imagine a world free from fossil fuels, where energy is cheap, plentiful, and accessible to all. Imagine the possibilities for economic growth, technological advancement, and global development. Fusion has the potential to transform our world, solving the climate crisis and ushering in a new age of prosperity. Section 4, Superhuman AI, When Two Worlds Collide. Now let's combine these two revolutionary technologies. Imagine an AI, already more intelligent than any human, fueled by the boundless energy of nuclear fusion. This isn't just a smarter AI, it's a whole new level of intelligence, a superhuman AI with the potential to reshape our world. With access to virtually unlimited energy, this AI could power itself to unimaginable heights. It could process information at lightning speed, analyze data on a scale beyond human comprehension, and solve problems that have plagued humanity for centuries. Imagine this AI tackling climate change, developing life-saving cures, or even exploring the vastness of space. The possibilities are truly limitless. This superhuman AI could be the key to solving our greatest challenges and unlocking a future of unprecedented prosperity. But there's a flip side. The same power that could elevate humanity could also destroy it. A superhuman AI, even with benevolent intentions, could pose an existential threat. Its goals, however noble, might not align with our own. We need to tread carefully, ensuring that as we develop this technology, we prioritize safety, ethics, and human control. Section 5, The Promise and the Peril. The convergence of AI and nuclear fusion presents us with a stark choice. Do we embrace the promise of superhuman intelligence, or do we cower from the potential peril? The answer lies in our ability to proceed with both caution and courage. We need to establish ethical guidelines for AI development, ensuring that these powerful systems are aligned with our values and operate under human oversight. We need to invest in research to understand the potential risks of superhuman AI and develop safeguards to mitigate those risks. Education is paramount. We need to educate ourselves about AI and nuclear fusion, understanding their potential benefits and risks. We need to engage in informed discussions about the future we want to create and the role these technologies will play in shaping that future. This isn't just the responsibility of scientists and engineers, it's a responsibility we all share. We need to approach this new frontier with both optimism and vigilance, working together to ensure that these powerful technologies are used for the betterment of humanity. Section 6, Our Future, Our Choice. The future is not predetermined, it's something we create. The convergence of AI and nuclear fusion presents us with an unparalleled opportunity to shape our destiny. We can choose to use these technologies to solve our greatest challenges, advance our species, and create a brighter future for all. But this future won't happen by accident. It requires us to be bold in our aspirations, wise in our decisions, and united in our commitment to a future where technology serves humanity. The future is in our hands. Let's make it a future worthy of our dreams.